Kung nakikinig yung pinaka-head ng WHO, di ba?
Ayan.
Eh, kaya lang, nagtatagalog kasi tayo dyan. Baka hindi rin niya tayo naiintindihan. Alam mo, kung nakikinig siya. So pwede natin sabihin, if the leader of the World Health Organization is listening to this program,
yan.
This program advocates the World Health Organization to influence the decisions of the leading global pharmaceuticals that they should initiate a program, a movement. It should come from them.
Mm-hmm.
So that the vaccination of the population of this planet will materialize in the soonest possible time.
Mm-hmm.
Because it is for your own good. The pharmaceutical companies depend on the global market. If the market is not healthy and if the market is demolished, you will be the first to be affected. Mm-hmm. O siguro naman, naintindihan naman siguro niya yun.
Well said po, Kong. Well said.